All done? Ready to leave.
Small ass place. I just bumped into my old high school French teacher. What are the odds of that? But honestly though, what are the odds of that happening? We're in a totally different country too, and I still bumped into my French teacher, which is freaking crazy. Since I've got quite a way to walk to my next gate, I might as well explain to you where and why exactly I'm traveling to. I'm basically traveling to New York, connecting through Toronto. And basically this is why.
So there I was, once upon a time, my mom was pregnant with me. She lived in Kenya with my 2B dad at the time, also living in Kenya. She worked in a travel agency office, but late 1995, she got the opportunity of a lifetime to move to England, and she did exactly that. But by doing so, she had to leave everything behind, including my dad. She made the move with £65 in her pocket, which to this day, I'm still amazed. August 1996, I popped up. Months later, my dad flies out to see us for a while. Upon leaving, I was told that I wouldn't stop crying at the airport once he put me down in my stroller. Later that year, he too got a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. So he moved to New Jersey, where he still lives today. So long story short, the last time I saw him was when I was 6 months old. And last phone call, 5 years old. Fast forward to last year, I finally got back into contact with my dad. And one day my mum asked me if I wanted a free trip to New York City. Psh, of course! The hell I look like? So that's exactly what I'm doing. For my 20th birthday, I'm spending it with my dad.
So everything you see on film is what I'm experiencing for the first time. Now the question is, where the f*** did I get my bag from?
It just wasn't appearing on the thing.
Hello?
How you doing?
Fine.
Welcome.
Hi. How you doing?
Super tired. I seriously need to sleep, so I will go to sleep right now. I'll do a responsible thing and go to sleep now. To be completely honest with you, I don't think I can vlog every day, because you know, sometimes I just want to experience things without the camera. Kiddo's trying to figure out what the password to my phone is. Have you figured out what the password is?
Yeah.
No, you haven't.
Yeah.
Show me. If you figured out the password, then show me. Exactly, it's still locked. He ain't getting the password, though.
Yeah.
I'll see you got it wrong again.
What seems to be the matter? Why are you so angry?